Sunday. Bye.
Bye.
Have a super fun day. Bye.
Goodbye.
My way to work. Kids have the day off from school today. It's like superintendent's conference, so Amanda has a super fun day planned for them. I'll be suffering at work. It's going to be busy today because kids don't have school. I'm going to be tired when the day's over. And, you know, it was funny because last night was like the first night since we got the new bed where like I was felt like I was in a cloud. Like I was super comfortable. I didn't want to get up this morning. Like I laid there and I was like, oh my God, I'm so comfortable. Like I just don't want to get up. It's too bad. Those are the worst. Why can't that ever happen on like a Saturday night when I got Sunday morning off?
Yeah. Is that Kobe? What'd you say?
You know, basketball is a difficult one. I just want to start with the fundamentals. So maybe something like a simple just crossover move, maybe. Maybe just, you know, simple go behind the legs. Or really I fancy, you know, just like Vince Carter it or something. I don't know.
Vince Carter?
Yeah. Yeah, you know, he did a lot of fancy dunks.
Yeah.
Or like, you know, just a self-alley-oop, just... Oh, yeah.
That was amazing.
I'm good at that.
Kobe! Hello, children. Did you have a good time at altitude today?
Yeah, I did a backflip.
Huh?
I learned how to learn myself.
Yeah, they went to altitude without me.
I did a backflip, too.
You told me to take them.
So? That doesn't mean they didn't go without me. Well, I'm glad you all had a great time.
Yeah, I learned how to do a backflip.
Look at how much fun they had at altitude.
So I have decided to take the kids today, too. Altitude to do some jumping on the trampoline, so this will be fun.
Are you ready? Get your jumping socks on.
I'm going to Planet Fitness. Yep, I'll
have my jumping socks on. All right, let's go.
It's warm out today.
We'll make some front flips,
some quarks, everything. Did you sign up before? Like,
yeah.
Whatever my jiggers.
Yeah, the waivers. Yeah.
Because we had to wait so long last time.
You just flipped.
Okay. Land on your feet. Remember, tuck and roll.
Please don't record me when I do my flips.
Do it back! Have you seen him do his backflip? Do your backflip!
Oh, God.
That wasn't
so I've lost the other kids, but Dylan and I are about to go do.
Are you ready? Oh, wait, back up. No cheating. All right, ready? On your mark, get set, go. Oh, sorry, boy.
I had to jump, I have shoes on, I had to make it to the area rug. We are having a date night tonight. Amanda and I, we will be dating at night. We're psyched. That's our babysitter. She'll be babysitting. No, we don't have Monopoly. What is this game? What's this game?
I don't know. Game doesn't have all the freaking pieces.
Slap. So what are you going to play?
No.
Did you play Sorry?
I don't want to. We always play that game.
Play Twister.
No.
Yahtzee.
We don't have Yahtzee.
I can see Yahtzee.
It has no dice.
Oh. Okay. Am I in your way?
Kind of.
Oh. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Where are we going? Don't.
Yeah, we already
me.
Agreed.
Did we? Because you didn't really answer me.
Sure, we'll go.
Don't say sure like you don't want to go.
Well, there's no other place to really go.
They Unless offered she just King Kong. Dinner. She didn't want to go to see King Kong.
No.
She told me to come up with something. I come up with something and she shoots it down.
Really? Because I told you to come up with something after you said that.
And it was her
said,
idea.
Oh, I'll come up with something else.
Date night. We're at Del Lago because there's nothing else to do in this area when it's cold. This table's made of fire. I just wanted them to see the cool fire table. Wasn't it cool?
It was.
I'm gonna win big. Oh boy. Well, I'd like to say I didn't just lose all five of our children's college funds, but then I'd be lying to you. No, I'm just kidding. We only lost Gavin's. So, you know, Maddie, you'll still go to Harvard. Gavin, you're going to have to go to FLCC. I hope that it works out for you. And you're going to have to pay your own way because, frankly, I'm just not going to have the money. What paying for your sister to go to Harvard and all?
She'll get a scholarship.
Well, let's hope. Let's hope. Oh. We didn't really lose any money. We broke even. It's easy to break even when you really don't gamble more than like $20. Because we're bad gamblers.
Yeah.
Amanda's got a problem.
I do not. You
She's
do.
Got such a problem. Time for the Landon Bergie.
Joke of the day.
Joke of the day.
With?
Dylan. What did the traffic light say to the car?
I don't know. What did the traffic light say to the car?
Don't look at me. I'm changing. Ha ha ha. I'm hilarious. I'd be here all night.
Thank you.
63%.
What? I think your phone's possessed.
My phone just jumped from...
Her phone was texting earlier without her even touching it. Now it went from 9% to 63%. Yeah, your phone's possessed. No. We should do an exorcism on your phone. Where is it?
It's under the bed.
Where's your phone? I'm going to exercise it.
Okay.
Oh, de dembe dumbella. Give me the power. I bet. That's from like Child's Play or something. I don't even know.
I disappeared.
Maddie, now your phone's charged to 111%. I've never even seen that on a phone.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm just kidding. I made that up.
I know you.
Does it bother you to have these crazy teenage boys right down the hall?
No.
Aren't they obnoxious?
Yeah. But...
Guess what we did, though?
What?
We lost Gavin's college fund at the casino.
Yeah? Gavin didn't have a college fund.
Oh, yeah. We kept yours intact, though. You can still go to Harvard.
Yeah, I don't have one either.
Yeah, you do. We just... Where do you want to go, honey?
Cornell.
Where's Cornell?
Cornell.
How far away is that?
I don't know. A couple hours. Cornell University?
Am I going to be able to drive there every day after work and see you still?
No.
What?
No.
But. What? I'm
sorry.
On the weekends? Are you going to come home?
No.
What do you mean no?
She will occasionally.
I'm busy.
What? She's growing up so fast. It seems like just the other day she was in...
Is that a school that would give you the best education for what you want to do?
I want to be a vet.
It was like just the other day.
Now you want to be a vet. I've always wanted to be a vet.
Eighth grader.
You just told me you wanted to be a surgeon.
I don't want to be a surgeon anymore.
She's been watching way too much Grey's Anatomy to want to be a surgeon.
That's why.
She's afraid she'll die.
She's
like, I don't want to be another tragic Grey's Anatomy story. I don't want to die like Derek Shepherd. Oops, spoiler alert.
I have Kool-Aid.
You want Kool-Aid?
I didn't go to the store. I suck.
I know. That's why I have to go to Walmart. But then I was just going to buy an iTunes gift card to buy Drake's album. But me and Lucas listened to it.
The Drake album is a good.
It's so bad. It is the worst album
ever.
Another epic day comes to an epic close. The good news is tomorrow's Saturday, and then it's like my Friday because I have Sunday, Monday off, so that's cool. I have to spend a lot of that time prepping for the Blendies, which I hope you saw the commercial for because it was super sweet. We had a good date night, had a good dinner. The kids enjoyed themselves today. They went to the altitude. Lots of good stuff. It's important to do fun stuff to keep life moving along at a positive, wonderful, motivational pace. Once again, I'd like to apologize for Gavin for gambling away all of his college fund. Until tomorrow, Blender Blades. Hit the puree button. He's supposed to be in bed.
I know.
Cam drop.